Knock, knock. Lock, lock. Cool. Laugh and crack. Oh, that's a very interesting crack. Another one that opens up as it goes back. Arguably, but it also means it's harder to protect. Frank.
All right.
I guess we go bigger piece lower. Okay, or take up a handhold. Well, this is good video footage. Maybe we'll just edit this part out where I can't get my first piece in. Alright, black totem.
You're doing great, dude. You're almost there.
Freaking finger cracks in their number one and their black totem is my first piece. It's okay, I can get up. Nice. I'm just gonna pop it. Oh, this is rad, dude. This crack, like, double finger crack. Actually, it's really tight on the one side. I'm going to go a little higher. This is why you don't buy the old version of the torque nuts. Thank you. is pretty fun so far, man. And now it gets nice and steep, but it looks like great feet all the way up. dude. This is rad. That was a fun climb, dude. Don't need them. It's pretty, the rope line's pretty good. Yeah, I should bring you up. It is pretty. All right, yeah, 1 second. All right, do you want to take? Cool. Just to get, let me free up a hand here. What? Yeah. For sure. Oh, I'm bleeding a bit. Woo. Yeah, it's good enough. Okay, and give me some slack. Okay, you can take me off. Yeah. What? It's in the bottom of my bag. Just give me a little bit of slack. Cool. Got it? Cool. Alright, I'm gonna get you on Grigri actually. No, I'm gonna get you on Grigri. I put my ATC on, but I've changed my mind. All right. You're on Blake. Tell me when you get to a really good stance, okay? Is that a good stance? Okay, cool. I want to see the sense of scale. So let me just wrap my leg here. Why is opening your camera so hard? There it goes. Okay, you're good to go whenever. Watch your head. You got a piece there, man. Yeah. Sure, let me just tie you off again. Gonna have to edit the photo sessions out of the video. Okay. Alright, you got pressure on the brake strand. Alright, let's do the both of a selfie. Uh-huh. Okay, look up. Alright, and then I'll get you. Look up. Okay, and then look up. And then one more. Okay, okay, cool. In. Okay, good to go. Is it like a 25 meter pitch?
Oh yeah,
that's yeah, that's a good pitch. Dude, this was like a million times easier to set up with just the cordlet. I just built a quad in about 10 seconds. Oh yeah. All right, I'm gonna recommend that you just not pass in. You get up, stand up on the ledge there by the chains, just be passing to the master point. Love it. Just grab any three of those strands. Or two, two is fine. Even one is fine. Two is better. Actually, I'm real short. Yeah. Okay, and then we'll set up the wrap. You wrap first, then I'll pull the anchor down and wrap second. Cool. Alright, just I'm gonna take you off.
Right, I'm safe.
Okay. Cool. It turns out that the gridlock does not like going onto a fly. Okay. So, there's a downside to the gridlock. It's a delayed winner. Yeah, you're good there.
Just always double check before I untie.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Well,
of course I have it.
You're currently not into anything, so if you fell, you would just be like,
yeah. Don't mind me.
Hopefully the rope would get wrapped up on something on the way down and get caught on my leg. Like, break my ankle, but at least it wouldn't be dead, so.
Hit the ground anyways.
Tie a knot. I'd rather break my ankle than you die. Yeah. I would actually toss it.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, just yeah. Look at my rope management skills, yo.
Yeah.
I look like a legit climber. I could stand up, but it's just more comfortable.
Legit hanging belays just in the middle of slab.
Oh, so it's about legit hanging belays in open space.
Yeah, I haven't done one of those yet.
That's like a lion's head thing.
Well, that's the type of thing that you're going to have a portal ledge.
Yeah.
Or a seat.
No, just for single pitch and lion's head, because a lot of it's over the water.
Yeah. Or you just play from the middle.
Yeah, you can do that too. But that's not real climbing, you're not ground up.
But it's not ground up because you're wrapping into it. And you're playing from a stance, a ledge.
Alright, you're probably almost halfway. Let's see. Just make sure this doesn't get wrapped up here. Where's the halfway mark? Why is this rope so long? You must be halfway. I must have missed it. Oh no, it's right there. Okay, you're almost there. Literally right here.
Are you still tied into it?
Yeah, I am. I've got the rope tied in.
Rope!
I made it down.
Fucking champion.
Nice. Fucking champion. Alright, let me untie. I guess I closed out the anchor.
Maybe that's creepy, man.
Yeah. That's attached nice and firmly. Okay, I'm gonna throw the other side. Rope! My throw is not as good as yours. Don't you dare get stuck. I'm gonna blame the wind. On the anchor. I'm in on the anchor anyways.
It's just easier for me to get
this. This is staying in the video, by the way.
We're still on video.
We're still on video. I haven't turned it off yet. They can watch us flailing around, trying not to get our rope stuck. And the goddamn finger crack. Alright. Let's try this again with a little more gumption. Rope! You know what? You can fix it on the way down. It'll be fine.
One sec. Don't rip it.
I'm not ripping it. You'll see. It'll be fine. You'll fix it on the way down.
Yeah, I'm just setting up the blade of it.
My throw is just a little bit, a little off kilter there.
Right.
Okay, you're safe?
No. Okay.
Yeah, you can pull that though. I'm blaming the wind. Legit, that was the wind. That was the wind, okay? No, this is really easy to set up the wrap, because we can set up the wrap off the bottom of the chain as a piece, right?
Yeah.
Like, even though I have to take down the anchor, I can set up my wrap device and take down the anchor. There's no time delay. So... this is how I almost dropped a rope on a baby that one time. With the wind. That's also staying in the video. The story about me dropping a rope on a baby and the fact that maybe that's happened. Alright. You good?
Yep.
Cool. Third hand locks.
Yep.
Locks.
Yeah,
there you go. Alright, see you at the bottom, man.
Why do I stick high friction?
It makes a difference, dude. The world's most shakiest rappel.
Well, you have a lot of weight on it at the start. This auto block is too grippy, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna auto block too, so don't worry about the fireman.
Okay.
I didn't bring my gloves up, so. There you go, now you can move. Nice. And here you can see the most striking feature in the Squamish area, which is the McDonald's sitting right in front of my face. Where we're gonna go for some food later. environmental terrorist. All right. All right, coming down. Right.